What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
me.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we are doing Billie Eilish, Everything I Wanted, requested by Your Name Her. Like I said, had a huge list, and I was like, you know what, I got you, right? So I was told into the last song, I was like, you know what, let me get one more, you know what I'm saying? Let me go ahead, go down the next one. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. So, dead ass truth, I'm kind of excited. I hope it's loud. I do hope it's loud. She not quiet, like super quiet.
I got everything I wanted, not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried, nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there, kinda thought they might care. I had a dream, I got everything I wanted. But when I wake up, I see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change the way that you see yourself, you wouldn't. I tried to scream.
The worst line.
My head was underwater. They called me weak. Like I'm not just somebody's daughter. It could have been a nightmare. But it felt like they were right there. And it feels like yesterday was a year ago.
Change the way that you see yourself. You
She directed it. I ain't gonna lie to you, Billie Eilish. I ain't gonna lie to you. Your voice is amazing. Your voice is amazing. I will give you that. I see, like, for what that whispering, singing, that is what she really good at. And she do her thing with it. Now, this song ain't better than I Don't Want to Be You Anymore. I do love the beat more than anything. I'm not gonna lie to you. Her voice just in this song, like I said, if she not screaming, most likely it's gonna put me to sleep and I'll probably forget about it like this song did. Like I said, the beat was fire. That's what I did. Like, the beat was fire, but her voice was just too quiet. It was too quiet for me. But I did like that beat. That's what I was nodding my head to. Like, I thought she was gonna have like somebody come in on it, like a Nicki Minaj verse or something. But I do like that beat. The beat was comfortable as hell. Like, her, whoever makes her beats, it's the one of the cleanest. Gotta have some of the cleanest. Like, his setup gotta be so, like, she gotta put so much money behind it. That's what I meant to say. Cause it sounds really, really good. Really, really good. And it's not her singing, really. Her singing is too low. It'll put me to sleep. In my honest opinion. But that's how I feel. This song is all right. But the beat, go. The beat, fire. Her voice, all right. Voice, like, the video, it's just her dropping into water. It's her driving the water. Yeah. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. I'm just not going to lie to you guys and say, oh, I like this. This song right here is the beat. Go. I like the beat. Like, I really do like the beat. I really do like the beat. I really like the beat. Her voice is just too quiet. It will put me to sleep. It don't sound bad. It's just too quiet. Like, it's not bad, just put me to sleep. Don't wanna lie to you, but you can learn to. And I like the beat though. That's just how I feel. I like the beat. I pray, I hope you're having a good day. Until next time, your boy Donnie. I'm not
enter the Tekken.